The first game of the night is going into overtime. 72-72.
I am on
the absolute edge of my seat watching this game. Everyone go ahead and tune in right now.